David Ayer has proven to be really a terrific director that really drills down and really asks you to perform better, and he pushes you and pushes you and pushes you to the limit.
What's different about this is that David is actually interested in telling the story about really complicated human beings.
You're the heart and soul of this team.
Who just happen to work in a world where being that tough is required.
You're portraying characters that exist in real life. That's the audience you want to play for. You want to make this movie for DEA officers.
This movie has really changed my view on police officers. They put their lives on the line so we can live this life of not constantly being assaulted by something.
If there's a takeaway from this movie, I think it's the people we ask to fight evil on our behalf pay an incredible price, and never underestimate anybody.